Hello everyone, welcome back to another video from DNA Bioscience. This is Suman and today we are going to learn a topic from the immunoelectrophoresis. So let's discuss it. Rocket immunoelectrophoresis, as the name itself indicates that something is related to the rocket. That's why to remember it easily I marked a rocket symbol. So what is the principle behind it? It is generally used to determine the concentration of antigens in an unknown sample. So it is also called as electroimmunoassay or electroimmunodiffusion. Electro means electric field is applied, that's why it is called the electro. Immuno means the complex formed by the antigens and antibody, and diffusion means the movements towards each other. So let's discuss the process. First you need to make the agarose, that is the purified agar solution. Then you need to add the antiserum over it. Then you need to pour the whole mixture into a glass plate. Suppose this is a glass plate, you need to pour the whole solution which contains the agar solution with the antiserum and allow them to solidify. Then place the glass plate into the electrophoresis tank. Before that you need to pour the buffer solution into the electrophoresis tank. Then you need to make some wells in the glass plate by puncturing with the gel puncture without immersing the entire gel. Then load the antigens, electrophorize the samples till the rockets are visible at 100 volts. So after some time, measure the height of the rocket and note the observation. So from the peak height concentration of antigen, you can determine. So in this area, you will find the precipitate interaction of antigen and antibody, and the antigens, they move according to the electrophoretic mobility. The antigen concentration is directly proportional to the height of the peak. You can see in this picture the antigen B, it have the highest mobility, so the peak is very high. So the conclusion is the majority of the antigen antibody precipitated is indeed at the head of the rocket. As I have discussed, you can see the precipitate in the head of the rocket, and the functions are the rocket immunoelectrophoresis. It is used to differentiate between the serum proteins, that is the albumin, fibrinogen and globulin. Let's summarize it once again. Make the agar gel, add the antiserum over it, let them to solidify, then put the agar plate into the electrophoresis tank. Before that you need to pour the buffer solution into the electrophoresis tank, then make some wells and pour the antigen solution with different concentration, then electrophorize it till you will see the rocket, then measure the height of the rocket and note the observation. And the antigen concentration, you can find the highest peak means it had the highest concentration. So this is all about the rocket immunoelectrophoresis. I hope it will help you. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel to get more such videos. Thank you.